They say that the ghosts of the ancients still visit these ruins. They say that the rain god still brings the rain, and the corn god still brings the corn. They say that that benevolent god, Quetzalcoatl, still fights human suffering. To understand this, we must look deeply and try to understand the first Americans.